Hi there. So I decided to do a little something different today. We are continuing with the I Am Her experience. However, I think we need to address some of the milestones that we all go through throughout our lives. Let's talk about that a moment. Milestones, beginnings, firsts, new experiences. What does that look like for you in your life? I know that there are elements in my life that have affected me in ways that I have never imagined, and they often are looked upon as new milestones. Whether it's turning sweet 16, turning 21, 35, the big 50, and then moving into those golden years. Wow, those are important milestones. I think they need to be celebrated, and I think we need to recognize each one of those as our rites of passage. So we are going to look into how those experiences have truly made us into our better selves. That's what we're looking to do. Kind of making those changes from the old self into the better self. And that comes through experiences. So let's take a time to learn some key elements on how to take those steps in order to accomplish those new rites of passage having to do with experiencing milestones. I'm so glad that you're here and enjoying this journey having to do with the I Am Her experience. The first step of the mind mapping stages of the I Am Her experiences has to do with the milestones and life stages. First, let's go over what. What are those life-changing events that has helped recourse who you are? The second step has to do with when the occurrences of these milestones occurred in your life. Can you think back of when that occurred and make a list of that? Giving recall and remembering these life stages really do matter. They help lead to the outcomes. Let's talk about and discuss and list the outcomes. The mind mapping sequences in order to come up with the fourth stage, which is the resolve. How have your life stages and milestones, experiences, etc., helped to give resolve? Resolve. How does it evoke change? How does it cause us to live differently? Let's think about it. Hope this has helped. This is Dr. Kim Eagles. Thank you so much for joining us. Can't wait till the next episode. Take care. Bye-bye. Stay safe.